Here you come. They finally added customization to the pig too. She used to have just her base uniform, and that was it. There's another one where she gets rid of her coat and is in more normal clothing. So she's. Jesus fuck. Who's calling me? Alex is. What's up, Brusky? Say something? You're super quiet. What the fuck? Oh, because I have you lowered. There we go. What's up? League time? I'm currently playing some Dead by Daylight. I love Killer. Pig. It's free to play on Steam right now. Motherfucker, we're gonna be playing as a team, motherfucker. We could. Yes. Do you have it installed? Install it. What level of killer were you? So. Jesus. I used to be a level 5. Haven't played him yet. No. Oh yeah, where he's yeah, he slams. Oh yeah, I read his ability. He slams into the wall.
I love you. Love you too, sweet cheeks.
No, I'm being a bitch. I'm going hardcore as my first match back as fucking killer. And I'm straight up taking like Memento Mori and shit. One second. Let me call the group chat where it was me, you, and. Yeah, because I was in a call with Calm when he called me. We have a. Yeah, here we go. There we go. There we go. I still can't believe you never played Survivor. Do you know what your race level was? I was like, yeah, because I'm a level 41 pig. Jesus, fuck.
I have hundreds. Fuck.
On Steam, I have a couple because I play with Calm. Like, Temple of the Purgation. Okay, alright. Do you want to watch me play as Pig? That's the pig. She does when she's... That's the pig. That's her whole kit when she's crouched. She's the smallest... That was the whole point of making the pig. With someone who's the same size as the survivors. And when she's crouched, she looks just like them. That was the whole point of her. Is you can't tell unless she's like right up on your ass. Put a trap on your head, fucko. Complete that. Complete it. I fucking dare you, bitch. Fuck your generator.
Tell them the lore.
Get the fuck over here. Hey, Com, can you send Alex the link? The video I sent you. That'd be actually pretty dope. Probably like a Memento Mori. Huh? Yeah. Fuck your items. You don't have any. Huh? They can't see bear traps until it's activated. The deactivation thing. They just left your ass. Sorry, Dwight, you're fucking dead. She's the fastest one in the game. I'll know if you come back, bitch. She got one of the farthest lunges too. The reason how they made her balance is she's the easiest to break out of grip though. Let your teammate make another fucking... Stop struggling, bitch. No, you're not allowed. Get the fuck on there. If you download Dead by Daylight, I could show you what I mean when I say why she looks like a survivor. Huh? Is it already downloaded? I know where you are, Claudette. Where the fuck are you? You're here somewhere, bitch. I'm also trying to find the last survivor at the same time. So that perk that perk that's on the left side, the one that looks like a person laying in bed. Mm-hmm. Does that mean you set those scores off? I break them immediately, bitch. Oh, look at that nice ass toolbox. Would be a shame if you drop. Ah, fuck, I missed. Didn't miss that time, bitch. Where's your toolkit? Where's your health kit, bitch? She's got a fast leap. That's why I love her. She's human. She's the only one that's actually, like, fully human. Oh yeah, I forgot about Legion. He's not technically human anymore. Hillbilly was... Motherfucker. I'ma keep breaking your shit. I thought he got mutated. Oh yeah. Oh shit, well. That's a face. Wraith's not human. We're talking about the same Wraith, the motherfucker who goes invisible. And total team wipe. First match back, bitch. Doc, he is. He's a CIA operative. And that was a fast as fuck. Oh, you should see me when I get one of her items. If I can get her page, it's game over. She can see where. She can straight dead ass. If there's any survivors near her while she's crouched, she can see their auras. Mm-hmm. The one that I just had equipped makes it to where they can't see the... They have a battle pass, what the fuck? Let's grab another rule set. I was debating it, cause deadass, like if I go to all my other killers. Look at her level compared to everybody else's. Yeah, he's broken as fuck. Demigorgon is just a fucking copy. A suck a cock, Pepper. I can't get that. I'll keep this rule set. Let's do Fuck. One of these. Only got one more memento mori. I'll save that. I have some old ass fucking. The barbecue event, the fucking envelope. Ah, this is what sucks. I can't use this. These are really rare, and you had a chance of getting them from winning a match. Like, you had, like, less than... I don't even know the percentile. But it allowed you to play as fucking Michael Myers for free. Let's just pop this to be a dick, I say. Yeah, it's cross-platform. Yep. Yes. Like now? Who was Aiden playing in the fucking Chaz's campaign? Or was he not there?
Smack, 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 what you eating?
I'm playing I'm eating salt and vinegar chips, pepper. Oh, Scotty. Hey Pepper, why don't you stop being a little bitch boy and invite me to a party? My friend's watching the stream.
What scream do? The killer.
Okay, let me see what the fuck he's trying to ask. Oh, Scream? Yeah, he's basically got the same shit as fucking Michael Myers, where he just has no terror radius. He stalks you and he basically does the same shit. If he watches you without you seeing him, he gets like a... Yeah, except with Michael's, how it's map wide, he can just use it on everybody. Screams, he has to target a single person and watch a single person.
Thanks, bro. I needed lore.
Charm. It puts a fucking Christmas tree on the goddamn hook. So, question, Alex. Should I be a dick and use my last memento mori? Or should I just be more fair? Claudette? I don't know. Which one's Claudette? No, they did not. That's a little racist, bro. I don't know how I feel about that. You save it for the black chick. Fuck her. Whoa, no, that's not hers. That's Jake. Jake has Sabatois. Claudette's the healing bitch. She's the one who can heal everybody. No, Claudette's the black chick. She has the healing abilities. Claudette is the healer. She deadass has the ability to see allies that are injured, heal herself, and something else. I forget what her third perk is. No. They use her because she can heal herself without needing a medkit. That's why. But dun 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 dun. How'd you fuck that up already? Where'd the bitch go? I'm retarded. No, I'm not. Drop that fucking toolbox, bitch!
Sup, knucklehead.
Don't care. Give me points, bitch. And I'm gonna leave your ass to bleed out.
This JLOL. Love you, Jay. LOL, I'm dead.
Come on, activate some traps.
Pepper.
Yes.
Vibro, what as good? I'll see you, man.
The fuck was that, bitch?
I meant to say my bro was as good.
Ching Ling Chong, your ass is mine. Yeah, alright. I'm fine with that. You lost your map, bitch. Oh, I didn't even see that Asian chink. That was kind of racist. Because why not? You all know where the bear trap release mechanism already is. Hang the bitch. She found the trap. You still there, Alex? Get some upgrades, people. Upgrades. But nah, if you're trying to play Among Us, like, if you get that shit, like, right now, I'll play with you. Come on, let me get a page, let me get a page. No page, but there's a fucking memory, hell yeah. What's this one? It's a hex. Want to see the sad thing? That's my pig level. My highest survivor level, I think, is like half of that. Oh no, yeah, damn near. 27 to 41. See, look. Claudette's the healing bitch. Self-care. Empathy. I forget where their third perk is. Wait. Do you only get two custom perks? Like, I thought it was three. Perk. So, here's empathy. There's self-care. William Bell, Claudette. Oh, botany knowledge. Healing speed and healing item efficiency are increased by 11%. Or you can have this, empathy, max level, which is fucking broken. Max range. Like the fuck, game. Oh yeah, I still have a skeleton key. How long until Among Us is finished? Oh shit, alright. I'm hopping on my PC then.